men are brought up to be told who they are, what they believe. It takes a lot of courage to question that and open yourself up to other ideas and other cultures and other other interpretations of how the world is. I'm very fortunate to have been surrounded by numerous people, including my wife, who help bring out other sides of me that still flesh out and fulfill who I am as a person, but maybe don't fit the traditional definition of masculinity.